The Lenovo HE05 Bluetooth neckband comes with a bendable and twistable band and ergonomic design. It's lightweight and outputs clean premium sound. The best part, it's waterproof, and guess what? It's only $12 or 5,000 Naira. What's up guys, it's Victor here again. In this quick review, we'll be looking at this Lenovo neckband style Bluetooth earphones. And a quick reminder, if you are new here or maybe you're not, kindly hit the subscribe button, just below this video, and turn on the post notification bell icon so that you'll be notified the next time and every time I post a new video like this one. The Lenovo HE05 Bluetooth neckband earphone comes in this flat box that contains the band itself, some papers in Mandarin, some ear tips, and a micro USB cable. Okay, the band itself looks very budget and minimal, weighing only 33 grams. There's nothing sassy or serious going on, and that's a good thing for me. It is professional and official rather than fancy and elaborate. The band that wraps around your neck can take any shape or form. This is the best part of the design for me because it's easy to store and carry around in your pocket. It is also very satisfying to touch thanks to the soft matte material used to wrap the bendable metal inside it. The outer part though is made of plastic material, hard plastic that feels tough and durable. On the left side, you'll find the control buttons and micro USB port for charging the device. There are three buttons on board, the power button that is also the play and pause button in between the volume up and down buttons, which also doubles as the next and previous track button. There is also a tiny bright notification LED and the microphone on this side of the Lenovo Bluetooth neckband earphone. Let's talk more about the buttons. I found the button position to be very awkward. It takes a lot to get used to this position of the buttons. I wish it was placed somewhere more natural, like on the front here. Something else that is inconvenient about the buttons is the gestures. You would have to press and hold the side buttons to go to the previous or next track, and you would have to just press it to adjust the volume. I wish it was the other way around for two reasons. One, that is what I'm used to with other earphones, so it feels like the natural way to do things. Secondly, let's say I want to go to a previous track, I would have to press and hold, right? But instead of going to the previous track, it will restart the current track. Now, this is very normal with most earphones, and you would have to double tap to really go back to a previous track. But on this earphone, there is no way to actually long press twice within that time allowance, so you keep restarting the track. This can lead to frustration and possible depression. On the left side is just Lenovo's branding. The wire that connects the band itself to the ear tips kind of feels thin and looks like something that will be easily damaged because it's not braided. But that's not the case. It's resilient and tough. I know this because I've used this Lenovo earphone for over 3 weeks now, and I have maltreated it a lot to the point where I thought this is the moment, but it wasn't. I wish the wire retracts into the band, but that might be too much to ask at this price point. The ear tips are fantastic, fits perfectly into the ear and doesn't strain the loops. No matter how I shake or move, it doesn't fall off, as if it was custom tailored or made for my ears. They have magnets inside to avoid falling off from your neck and to keep the neckband tidy. The Lenovo HE05 Bluetooth neckband comes with Bluetooth 5.0, but it doesn't work like Bluetooth 5.0. The connection range is so short that I couldn't get a connection with my phone in another room. You'd have to be in the same room without any obstruction. This is not an issue though, because most times you'll be having your phone with you. My favorite thing about this band is the water and dust resistance. You don't easily get this at this value point. It is IPX5 rated, so you have no concerns whatsoever with sweat or dust on this device, and you can even take it to the pool. Now let's talk about the sound itself. The drivers here have a 10mm diameter horn, and they are pretty powerful. Impressive, clean, premium offering at an entry level price. I could hear the bass and differentiate it from the highs and the mids, and it is sound tight, which means you don't easily get sound or noise from the environment when you are on this Bluetooth neckband. The sound is neat with a speaker sensitivity of 98 decibels. On board you have an 80 mAh battery that can play back music up to about 8 hours. Standby time is about 120 hours, and it takes only 2 hours to get this Lenovo HE05 Bluetooth neckband from 0 to 100%. This band is priced at around 5,000 Naira or $12 on Jumia Nigeria. I will leave Amazon and AliExpress links of this device in the description box. For this price and for what this Bluetooth headphone has to offer, I think it is the best Bluetooth neckband $12 can buy right now. Subscribe if you are not, like and share this video if it was helpful, and SAS and SWAT. Thank you for watching this one guys, I'll see you when I see you in the next one.
I serve a God who is powerful and strong. I serve a God who is marvelous. Yeah, oh, oh, oh. This God, oh, in Bankalat Nabagam, He's a miracle working God. I serve a God who will love me, passing my mama. Oh, oh, the overwhelming me, love of God. You are my lover, 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 lover.
Come and do a miracle, a miracle, Pop. I serve a God that can never, never disappoint.
What?